But no Ektar, my friend. Come, speak with me.